the very first systems of timekeeping within a day that we know of are shadow clocks that later developed into sundials. What is the difference between the two? A shadow clock measures time based on the length of a shadow, which will depend on the position and the motion of the sun during the day. A vertical stick planted in the ground can be a shadow clock. At the beginning of a day, it will have a long shadow projected opposite to the sun. The shadow will shorten as the sun rises to reach its minimum length at midday, and then the shadow will grow longer again, but on the other side of the stick, as the day keeps advancing. A sundial is an evolution of the shadow clock. It uses the same principle of reading time with the shadow of a vertical stick or pole, but the shadow is projected onto a surface with a reference scale, like the needle of a watch, except the needle is a shadow. All major cultures around the world, on all continents, invented sundials. The oldest ever discovered was found in the Valley of the Kings in Egypt, the burial place of pharaohs during the Egyptian New Kingdom, and it was dated to 1500 BC. It is well possible that the Egyptians used sundials long before that. We also know that the ancient Babylonians made some, thanks to references to them on clay tablets. And in the first millennium BC, sundials became frequent around the Mediterranean. The Greeks made many, and the Romans adopted them. The first sundial in Rome would have arrived during the 3rd century BC, looted from a Greek colony in Sicily.